With back-to-back wins against Chelsea and neighbours United, confidence is certainly high on the blue side of Manchester. Having won 8 of their last 12 league outings, City are still mathematically within range of United in the title race. Despite ruining opportunities to keep closer contact earlier in the season, assistant coach David Platt insists Roberto Mancini's hunger for success has not diminished.
It's about finishing the season as strong as we possibly can do. Our own expectations are exceptionally high. We want to win things. The manager wants to win things. The manager within 5 minutes of the game, finishing on Sunday, was talking about this one, was looking at this one and thinking, right, what should we play? Who do we play and things? And that's the way he is. He will move on and he'll to win things.
On Wednesday, Manchester City will gain a further insight into their prospects of silverware when they host fellow FA Cup finalists Wigan Athletic. But according to Platt, the midweek fixture will be far from a dress rehearsal for the May showpiece.
We'll play them tomorrow night. We've had them watched and analysed in the last couple of games. We'll play them tomorrow night, but from the 1st of May we'll have them analysed again because things can change. So it's not a case of just because we're playing against them tomorrow, we'll know how to play against them in the cup final. So I don't think it's got any correlation whatsoever.
3 points for City against Roberto Martinez's men will bring them within 12 of United, with 6 games remaining.